tools are just as sharp now as they've ever been. And I don't hold back.